We're going to zip over to Richmond. Dan McHale's EKU squad hosting Jacksonville State. A little bit into the game, off the tip, DeAndre Dishman corrals it, gets the two to go. He had a team-high 21 points. Colonels trim that Gamecock lead. Dedrick Boyd drives and stops, pulls up in the paint, hits the shot. Now that's two of his 20 points on the night. Boyd not done, again with the pull-up jumper. This one from a little bit further away. It was good. EKU falls to Jacksonville State, though, 68-60.